How much for the 5-pound?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Right now we're just trying to make her sure she's comfortable with being touched on her back legs.
I'm gonna ask for a foot.
Alright, so Dan will do that. She keeps trying to eat my hair. She's kind of
sick. Get ready, I'm going for it.
Ready?
You ready? Ready? Foot.
Deep. Even though she went fast, that's okay.
Deep, she's deep. We're gonna bounce. We're gonna bounce.
Deep, 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 deep,
deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep,
deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, deep, foot. Just put my hand here and wait for it. Deep. Good girl. I'd love for her to get up onto her toe, but she's not doing that back here yet. Just trying to wiggle it and see what I get. Deep, 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 deep. Remember, you don't want to struggle with them. Foot. Deep. And we're going to call that good. Let's get her to take a couple steps forward. Good girl. Good girl. Nice job. Good girl.
Want me to torture her a little more?
I'll try to get her to take another step. Good girl. Another step. Good girl. One more step.
Is she scared? Leave her right there.
She's, I don't want that. I already asked, so I can't change the question. Good girl. All right, I'm gonna give you the oats.
Yeah. Because she didn't flinch.
But she's leaning away. She's not right now, but you were, weren't you?
There's 5 in on that.
So here we're just seeing how she is with somebody above her.
Oh, that's a big old wide back on there. Oh my gosh.
Be like riding on a couch.
Mm-hmm.
Good girl.
How'd she look from your end?
Good. She's not leaving.
She's got an ear on me. One ear on me. Good girl, huh? Good girl. Right, good. Good introduction. Should I back off?
Sure. Good girl. Nice and calm with that.
Hey, sweetie, I'm gonna bring this over here on this side of you, okay?
Good girl. Good job.
Does she care?
She didn't care at all.
Good girl.
Just rolling. There's really
nice. Just rolling?
Yes.
Hi, you. A man died today in Central Montana. Good girl, huh? Good girl.
She leaned away a tad just now.
I'm going to call it good.
Nice job.
We'll call it that good.
Unless
you
react to that.
Call her me, let me go. Are you going to throw ropes on her?
Yeah, just on her and like that too much. Did you, was that scary? Mm-hmm. All right, so we found one. You don't know yet, do you? Why am I doing that to you, huh? I'm doing that because you need to be used to all kinds of things.
I'll see you less and less each time.
You. This is scary, huh? Here we go. That's less and less. That's nice. Why are you doing that to me? So he's watching for flinchy movements. And this is just needed to help her won't flinch from that one. Oats. Keep all this positive reinforcement going right now. Later on, we will do things where she doesn't get oats, but we'll start out with it. I don't know, I'm afraid of me. She's leaning away from me right now. You can see she's afraid a little bit.
She's like, what are you going to do?
You're going to throw that rope again? She took a step towards me. Good girl. Still leaning away from me a tad there. Good. I'm nervous. Ooh,
ooh,
scary.
Oh, these green ones are just precious. A scary rope.
Scary rope. Good girl. Good girl. Not too much of a flinch there. Girl. Maybe nobody's ever worked with you.